everyone, this is my first video on YouTube and my first repainted doll. So I'm really excited. Let's begin. At first I remove all her makeup and cut her hair off. I will keep the hair for another doll. I tried to get in the hair to remove the rest of her hair, but it's really tight, so I decided to cut the head a little on the back to get inside. I colored the face and the skin with soft pastels. To fix the color, I use a permanent matte spray and let it dry. And next, I do her eye makeup with watercolor pencils. I decide to color her eyes with acrylic colors. I want her eyebrows a little thicker. I forgot of her lip gloss. It's not easy to put the lashes on. I use some glue to put her hair on. Of course, I need more hair. To make her strawberry head, I use a red clay. Oh, the color rubs off, it's better to put the gloves on. Thank you. on the head some pearls to give the head a strawberry look. Let's do the leaves for the head. I think she should have an antenna. Use some glue to stick the leaves of the head. After it's dried, I stick the head with the head. Leaves need a ladybug. I take an old t-shirt for her dress. I find at home some old stuff for her dress. It takes a little bit time to figure out how to do her dress. Thank you. This glue is just fantastic. For her shoes, I use aluminium foil and paint them with orange brown watercolor. Finally, I put them together and ta-da! She looks really gorgeous! I just love her! Let me know if you like my video and give me a thumbs up! Thank you for watching! Bye! Thank you.